Annadales are prized for their very white wool. The wool has very little lanolin in it, so more wool on its fleece can be used.
Oh, we've got a big buck to start this class with. The ram, it's really good down his top. Extremely thick over that rack and loin area. He carries back into a good level rump. Ram, it really walking out on as heavy a bone as any ram in the class. I'd like to change him. I'd maybe like to shorten those pasterns up a tad on him, but he certainly seems to move pretty free and easy and doesn't have a lot of problems. Raymond's second, just doesn't have the size and scale, but he's probably more structurally correct than what a third place lamb is. You certainly got to appreciate the bone this lamb has. I'd like to change him about his head and darken that nose up a little more on him, but certainly a nice big kind of a sheep does handle with some length of body. Raymond third's kind of a big volume sheep, but a sheep that when you get your hands on him, he gets pretty shallow and narrow in that loin. We'd like to change him in that hip and rump area. Again, a ram though that does have some size and scale, but three nice Monodale rams here today.